My name's Nico Guzman, and I'm the executive director of a 501c3 nonprofit called Mind Body Bootcamp. And at Mind Body Bootcamp, we promote a better body, a better mind, and a better world. And today I'm here at the awesome studios of Enterprise Videos. They've done some great work with us. We have a limited opportunity where you can be featured. If you want to be showcased on a local segment, you may have the opportunity of being featured. If you promote a better body, a better mind, or a better world, we'd like for you to reach out and call 305-305-2006. We have a limited opportunity where we may be able to feature you on a local segment. Today we have Kevin Monahan from University of North Florida Small Business Development Center. Kevin?
Thank you, Nico. Workforce wellness has become a critical thing in small business, especially in our community. People are trying to work for the best companies they can. Companies are trying to get the best employees they possibly can. And one of the great amenities is having a company, a corporation, a mid-sized company, support the workforce in taking better care of themselves. And they want to bring them amenities, a lifestyle, life and work. You don't separate it sometimes. So wellness in the workplace becomes very important. Also, quite frankly, there's a cost factor. There's a bottom line on profitability. A company that encourages employees to take care of themselves usually has a workforce that uses less money relative to medical claims. Healthy employees don't use up the money that's needed for medical care. So it's a double-edged sword, but it works for everybody.
That leads me to a really good question. And that question is, being a nonprofit, Mind Body Bootcamp likes to help feature many entities, either nonprofits or for-profit entities that promote a better body, better mind, and a better world. We'd like to know, how could that collaboration exist?
Well, the key word was just mentioned, Nico, and that's collaboration. Collaboration has become the watchword in the nonprofit sector and partially in the for-profit as well. Nonprofits that work with for-profits have a great deal of benefit because they're getting another champion who's on their side and helping support their mission. Conversely, those for-profits that work with nonprofits are getting a lot of love for those nonprofits organization. And so in terms of showing that they're part of the community, in terms of showing that they're supporting a nonprofit and a nonprofit mission, it works very well. There's another angle to this. Government and grant makers and foundations are looking at solutions, not just to fund single nonprofit entities. So when a for-profit and a nonprofit get together, and this nonprofit reaches out to other nonprofits in the community that share the same mission, then that's a win-win, and perhaps they attract funding and sponsorship to serve all their needs.
Valuable feedback there. So at Mind Body Bootcamp, we promote a better body, a better mind, and a better world. In fact, we partner with many to help many, and we have a plan for creating a better tomorrow beyond 2025. We're eager to try to showcase you and try to feature you. If that's something you're interested in doing, give us a call at 305-305-2006 or visit our website at mind-bodybootcamp.com. Thank you for watching.